get enough. After graduation, she took off from Denver. For a while, we both tried to keep in touch. She was my best friend, and it broke my heart. But I don't regret the day that she became. Some big stuff.